Welcome to Science Plus Tech. Today we will see top 10 amazing questions, which still can't be answered by science. As every day we observe, science is improving. Artificial intelligence is improving day by day, to new heights, but again artificial intelligence can't think beyond human thinking ability. As it is designed by humans, which again lands us to a question. When we would have answers for these 10 amazing questions. So, let's check out these mysterious questions. Question number 10. How many kinds of different species are there on planet Earth? You may hear every now and then that a new species have been found of so and so kind. We all are well aware of large living animals that live on land, but still haven't discovered all animals living underwater. And even many small living things on Earth. So still, we can't say an exact number of species living on Earth. In near future, we may come across many unknown species, which are affecting us directly or indirectly. Question number 9. Is virus a living thing or non-living thing? Few scientists have answered this question partially. They say the virus is a non-living thing, but still, science can't confirm it 100%. As it shows few characteristics of living things too. Sooner? With scientific advancement, we may have an answer to this question. And it may give answers to many other different questions. Question number 8. Whether time travel is possible? Biggest mysterious question, time travel. Time travel is the concept of movement between certain points in time. Relative to movement between different points in space by a thing or a person. It is unsure if time travel to the past is physically possible. But we do have certain theories, which gives an idea of forward time travel. Among these most famous one is, if we travel faster than the speed of light, we could travel in the future. And again, can it be done? It may happen in the near future, that we may invent a vehicle or medium that may reach 99.9% speed of light. But still, we can't say what will happen. So, what are your thoughts about time travel? Mention that in comments below. Question number 7. Is our Earth only planet to have life in the universe? Science doesn't have a perfect answer for this. But at same time, we can't deny the possibility of other living planets in the universe. As it is said, we can't be alone in this big infinite-looking universe. There are high chances for few planets to have a similar condition and climate that we have on Earth. But still, we may not get its answer ever, as, even if we discover such a planet, it would be impossible to travel to that place within 100 years. Question number 6. Is the universe in which we live is truly infinite? If you look up the sky during nighttime, and try to count stars, it's near to impossible. To count them all, and it's easy to conclude that the universe is infinite. But have you ever tried to count the number of sand particles on a seashore? It's near to impossible to count them all, but yes, you know. There is always going to be some finite number of sand particles. Similar way, at present science can't confirm whether the universe is infinite or finite. Question number 5, do parallel universe exists? Is our universe unique? From science fiction to science fact, there is a concept that suggests that there could be other universes besides our own, where all the choices and decisions you make creates a different world. Confused? Let's understand it with a simple example. You got two interviews offer today, and they are at the same time, but different places, but you can attain only one. Two interviews, let's name it A and other one B. You decided to attain the interview A. But there is also the other world, where you are attending interview B. And so, this concept is known as a parallel universe, and is a view of the astronomical theory of the multiverse. If you are familiar with a famous TV series, The Flash, you may have heard multiverse a lot. But it is nearly impossible to prove the existence of parallel universes. Question number 4. Where does consciousness come from? Consciousness. In simple word, it means awareness of internal or external existence. Despite centuries of analyses, definitions, explanations and debates by philosophers and scientists, consciousness remains puzzling and controversial, being at once the most familiar and most mysterious aspect of our lives. Question number 3. Why do we dream? Why do we dream? Has it got some connection with our present life? Or does it show our future? These are few selected questions from thousands of questions on dreams. But at present, science is unable to give an answer for this. Maybe in future, we may have technologies that could modify our sleep dreams. Question number 2. How did life begin? Science does have plenty of theories, and we do have thousands of books on the topic how life begin. But still, none gives a satisfactory answer to this question. How life begin? Still, many research is required, and many are going on. Sooner we might get an exact answer. Question number 1. What happens when you die? Afterlife? Most of us think we won't have an answer to this question ever. And it may be true forever, as no one came back after death to tell us what happened to them. For now, even science doesn't have any theory or answer to this question. That's it from our side. If you have answers, For all these questions, please do comment them below. Or, if you feel we have missed any question, please mention them too. Thanks for watching. If you are new to this channel, please do consider subscribing. Have a great day.